Welcome to Jerome Country Market. We begin by having customers check in at our front desk and give us the names and phone numbers of the people who will be giving us their cutting instructions. Then the customer is sent back to where the livestock will be unloaded, tagged, and put into spacious steel pens, which are equipped with automatic livestock waterers and are monitored by camera 100% of the time. The animal is then harvested, which includes gutting, bleeding, and skinning. Then each carcass is split, trimmed, washed, and weighed. The carcass is tagged for identification and is continuously monitored in our temperature-controlled chill cooler to ensure that within 24 hours, every carcass will be cooled to a safe 42 degrees or below. After hanging in our chill coolers, we then quarter the beef carcass before sending it to the aging cooler. At Jerome Country Market, we've perfected the dry aging process to ensure the highest quality of meats. While under constant temperature monitoring, each carcass will chill at a cool 32 to 35 degrees. The cover on a carcass will tell us how long it can hang before being cut. An average 10-day hanging time allows the enzymes to break down the muscle tissues within the carcass. Before heading to the sawman, each carcass is once again ID'd to guarantee it's labeled correctly with the proper owner's name, weight, tag number, and attached cutting order. After verification, the task of breaking the beef into primals begins. At this point, our skilled meat cutters begin the process of cutting the prime cuts into steaks and roast according to the customer's cutting instructions. The meat is then sent to packaging to be vacuum sealed and labeled, using the highest quality packaging with today's standards. The remaining trim meat is kept separate and is ground twice to give the best texture. From there, our tipper tie clipper machine will produce an airtight package with either a 1 or 2 pound chub. The ground beef can also be made into a third or half pound patties. Smoked meats such as snack sticks, ring bologna, summer sausage, or jerky are then processed. All meat is packaged with an airtight seal for longevity in the freezer and labeled with a customer's name and product weight. It's then sent to the blast freezer for shelf identification. Once in the blast freezer, the meat will be frozen in less than 12 hours. Once a customer's at our store, they simply give the farmer's name that they purchase from and their own name. We bring the orders to the front counter in brown bags or the grocery cart. The customer is then billed out and receives a yellow receipt of their cutting order. The customer is then good to take their meat to their vehicle with ease.